Hello, I'm Linda. Today I will share with you about what should be changed to make Vietnam a better place. As you know, traffic jam is a big problem in Vietnam, especially during the rush hour when everyone is in a hurry to get to work or come back home. Last week, my friends and I had an interesting conversation with Brian from United States of America. He's a doctor and an English teacher. He has been living in Ho Chi Minh City for 3.5 years. We talked about many things, including traffic jam. When I asked him, what is the solution for the traffic jam? He said that we need to improve the public transportation system to attract more people using them, such as bus, subway or SkyTrain. And as I know, now we are building the subway system in Ho Chi Minh City and Hanoi to resolve the traffic problem. In addition, one more important thing is we must improve the Vietnamese awareness for traffic. So I think by this way, the traffic in Vietnam will be better soon. Thanks for your watching.